Farmers in Kenya can now up their macadamia production throughout the year with Muranga 20 variety, which can yield up to 150 kg of nuts per tree as compared to 50 kg of the indigenous varieties in about 4 to 6 months after transplanting. The seedlings are ready for grafting, thus attaining a reduced duration of production in 3 years compared to local varieties that take up to 5 years. According to Dickson Kivuti, seedlings are grafted to ensure high quality and quantity of the produce per tree, as the nut processors are currently looking for Muranga 20 variety because it produces more and quality oil as compared to the nuts from the indigenous varieties. The macadamia tree is fairly easy to manage, with attention required mostly during the early stages. From when it matures and starts producing nuts after 4 years, the tree is easily manageable, although it needs a lot of water and manure. To achieve maximum yield, water the tree 3 times a week, accompanied by huge application of organic manure. An acre of land can accommodate up to 70 macadamia trees on a spacing of 10 by 10 meters, with a single tree approximately producing 100 kilograms. At the close of harvesting period, which is in between March and July, a kilo of macadamia nuts sells at 8 and 120 Kenyan shillings per kilogram, making it one of the most lucrative cash crops in the country after tea. A single tree earns up to 12,000 Kenyan shillings per harvest. With 70 trees, a farmer rakes clean 840,000 per harvest. Agriculturists, however, assert that congesting the trees affects nuts production because the branches can meet, so denying them enough sunlight and different needed conditions for flowering and nuts production. Muranga 20 macadamia varieties adapt and adapts well to completely different climates, as it can do well in many parts of the country.